So I've been really interested in looking at, as part of this DNA analysis, bits of our DNA which we know can help us tell eye and hair color. The reason why that's interesting is because there's no contemporary portraits of Richard. They all post-date his death by about 25, 30 years onwards. We know there are bits of DNA that can be used to pretty accurately predict what somebody's hair and eye color is. And what we've been able to show is that we can say with pretty high probability that Richard had blue eyes, and that at least his childhood hair color was probably blonde, and it can darken with age. But if you take this as our genetic data, we suggest that the most closely matching portrait is the one in the Society of Antiquaries in London, known as the arched frame portrait.
It's a kind of ballpark range of 1510 to 1540, and it's thought